Anything Cold was written partly in the ocean, actually. A year ago, I was down at the beach, and me and my buddy Jesse Frazier and Ashley Gorley were, you know, sitting on the beach, getting on paddle boards, going in the ocean, and I remember getting up to go grab a drink from the cooler, and I remember Jesse yelling at me, and he says, "Oh, you grab me a drink?" And I said, "What do you want?" And he said, "Anything cold with alcohol." And immediately, you know, grabbed him whatever was in the cooler, and I went back in the ocean, and we literally wrote, I would say, 60% of that song standing just in the ocean on a sandbar. And later that night, we went back over to Jesse's house, and Shane McAnally joined us that night, and we finished that song and just had a blast writing it. I think it's pretty self-explanatory. Every now and then when you're on the beach or you're at the farm or whatever, it's like, honestly, anything cold with alcohol will do. And we tried to squeeze in every type of drink that you possibly can. I think people are gonna really enjoy this song. It's a lot of fun, very up-tempo, and cool story. Alcohol, soon as I'm popping that top, and I got no troubles at all. Make it.